So here we are. It can be a very intimidating thing to shuck an oyster. No problem. What you want, a couple fundamental things. You want a good knife, first of all. I use one with a point. You don't have to use one with a point. There's several other brands. Toadfish, good knife. I prefer this one. Dish towel. Take your dish towel, lay it over the top. You want to go in the hinge. So you take your knife, go right in. Just as soon as it goes in, pop the lid. Slide your knife across the top. There you go.